What is going on, Case Gaming? Case here. Just give me a quick update on Microsoft's new DRM policies. There's reliable sources that say Microsoft has canceled all of their DRM policies, which is awesome. I'm just trying to make a quick video to get the information out there. I know I'm a smaller channel, but let's get this channel up and going. Microsoft now, there's no more 24-hour online connect required. They're allowing you to do the use game thing. It is no longer region locked, which is awesome. So what that means basically is 24 hours, you don't have to connect online. The only time you have to connect online is to initially set up your system, which I know people have an internet connection out there, can get an internet connection, whether it's, you know, go to Wendy's and use their Wi-Fi, you know, it's, so that's not as big a deal. You no longer have to stay connected, to the internet. So that's awesome. That's a check mark in Microsoft's corner. The no more region lock, you can import games from across the world if a game doesn't release in your country, which is awesome. I had no idea why they did that in the first place. So I'm real happy about that. Also the used games, you can send a used game to a friend, let them borrow it. You can go buy one at GameStop, you can trade your stuff in. So the games are essentially, it's going to work like how they do on the PS4 and the 360, which is a huge step. But what it still makes me a little concerned that they did it in the first place. They were hoping that Sony would do the same thing, so you know publishers could make more money and at the expense of the gamers, which I don't think is fair. I think Sony took a huge stand for gamers, and I think a lot of people have took a huge stand for gamers. And the pre-order showed that. I think it was something crazy like 80% of people. Or 85% of people were going to pre-order the PS4 over the Xbox One. So Microsoft had to do something. I hope they don't change it back a couple years down the road. But as of right now, you get to keep everything, which is awesome. So bravo for Microsoft for finally getting in the race, the console race. Now, the only thing that they still need to do is with the Kinect, they need to get rid of that stupid thing in the bundle, because that's going to be the only negative of Microsoft right now, is the price, because you have to have the stupid Kinect. If they would bundle in a cheaper system and get rid of the Kinect and just have like a basic system for gamers for, you know, around the price of Sony's, it's going to be a huge difference. And let console wars round two begin, because that's what it was. Sony won round one. Now Microsoft punched back finally, and they're going to go for round two. So yeah, comment, like, subscribe, and I'll keep you updated when I get new information. Thank you.